Hello, it's Chris here. Right now my voices are taking control of me. They're forcing me not to think. They're forcing me not to move, not to do anything until they tell me it's appropriate to do so. Basically, my voices are shutting me down. I just got my shot yesterday too. I get an injection every 3 weeks. 150 milligrams of Invega every 3 weeks, and then 12 milligrams of paliperidone every day. And still, the voices are controlling me too much. Anyway, I messed up yesterday. I wish I could have accepted it, but I couldn't. And so now they're gonna make me homeless. I'm going from the hospital to being homeless, so thank you and God bless.